Over to Arroyo Grande, where the first place Eagles hosted Pioneer Valley, all AG in the first set. The bump, the set, and the spike by Zoe Polson. Eagles go up 13-2. And later in the first, Macy Latchman passes it over to Maddie Honeycutt, and she pounds it to the floor. 11 kills for her tonight, 22-3. And they would finish it off on the serve. Remy Audit finds a hole in the Panthers' defense. Eagles win the set 25-3 and sweep the match 3-0.